Cowan, and Alex Pearls with it. Pearls is in on the forecheck, and he hit Boynton, and he hurt him, and the puck is jarred loose, and Cujo's down on it with Pearls slapping at it, and Boynton came back at Pearls and whacked him and put his hands right in his face. And now there's a scrap. Jeff Cowan and Josh Gratton. Cowan's down, and Gratton nails him again and then sits down beside him.
Gratton's a tough customer, but he, Georges Laroque, he is their tough guy. There's a good hit by Alex Burrows. I don't know why Nick Boynton was so upset by that, other than his face went into the glass.
That would upset you.
Well, it wasn't an elbow. It wasn't a high stick. Burrows has him. Okay, he knows he's there, and he pushes him in. And then Boynton just punched at Burrows.